that it's becoming complicated. The EEDI index, that from now on the vessels we will have to consider it, it's still a little hard for many of us to understand. And also the efficiency operation index, again, a challenge for all of us of how we're going to reduce it in a phase by phase stage. The ship's efficiency management plan. All of us are now trying to comply with the new rules. Next year, I believe, 1st of January, we will have to implement these management plans for our vessels. This has to be done in a ship-specific basis. As I mentioned before, I will be so far very interested to see how we are going to minimize consumptions that are already minimal. Because in our vessels, it seems that there is no much margin to take advantage of. Reduce vessel speed, slow steaming. As we said before, and gone into detail by Bimco, of course, slow steaming is the easy way. I'm not going to say that there are technical limitations, because you know all that. If we go to slow steaming below 40%, then we have to be prepared for some perhaps modifications. But again, these modifications will be minimal compared to the savings.